take it away.
Hey, hey, guys, that's right. We're down here on the field, and look who I have here. Jesse McCartney, everyone. We've got a lot of people excited to see you. Jesse, welcome to Detroit. It's so great to have you here. And you've been here before.
I have. I actually was at Ford Field many years ago. I did the halftime show during the Thanksgiving, on Thanksgiving Day, when the Lions were playing.
I love it.
Not a stranger to Ford Field.
Or the Lions. I love that. All right, well, Jesse, I have been a fan of yours since 2004. Beautiful soul. But you've had this amazing career. It's long lasting. You're still doing stuff. What are you up to now?
Well, I have a new record coming out. Wasted, my new single, is out now. But it's we're about to go on tour in January, February to support it. It's called the Resolution Tour. It kicks off in January.
Okay.
And we'll be all through the Midwest and, you know, all around the U.S. But essentially, you know, I'm recording sort of a song at a time, putting out a couple of songs here and there. Hopefully going to have a full album finished by sometime next year.
Very cool. Well, Wasted, your new single, is really good. It's something different. You should definitely listen to it. And I just want to talk about, what's your family life like? Thanksgiving, what are your plans?
I'm really looking forward to it because it's like the first time this year that I'm actually gonna have any time off to relax.
Good.
Watch a little football. I mean, I'm the quintessential American when it comes to Thanksgiving. I like to sit on the couch, watch a little football, have a few drinks, like stuff myself, and then fall asleep. And then to do it with, you know, all of my family and my friends. We're doing a Friendsgiving this weekend, too, so it'll be nice.
Good. Well, now you have to cheer for the Lions, right?
Yeah, we'll cheer for the Lions.
All right, good. Well, tell us about your performance tonight. You're performing. Everyone's really excited.
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm going to be performing over on this stage tonight. We're going to do like a 45-minute set. I'm going to do a couple new songs and a bunch of the oldies, so... Should be fun.
Very cool. Thank you so much, Jesse. And speaking of the Thanksgiving Day Parade, it's just a couple of days away, and there's going to be some fresh floats making their way down Woodward. Let's take a look.